Resources on that island that my people are very interested in.
But a general by the name of Gaza was through this half-assed government.
That's right.
Big Army Ross.
They were trying now.
And what are you doing here? Praying for work?
You'll be.
Been sick? Lost weight?
Whatever way that was, we found now.
I thought the boy should be.
So anyway, you want this Gaza gone?
Oh, anyway, as I said, I'm busy. When they give the job to my friend here, can I explain in the jungle? Hey, how about dinner?
Yeah, when?
Maybe 100 years?
Too soon.
You want some crazy?
Alright, I gotta recon this island first. I got a feeling everyone else is passing this job, so a few years, say 5 million. One half up front, the other half in an offshore account. You got a problem with that?
Action.
I'm gonna give my friend the job. He likes to play the jungle. Hey.
What?
How about dinner?
Sure, when?
Maybe in 1,000 years?
Too soon.
So what this?
He wants to be president. Just got my ass kicked. Come on, let's get out of here. And you guys are now coming forward. So is this the point where they're coming to meet me?
Yes. Now we're doing the part where they're coming
outside. Where? Here or up there?
Way up there.
Okay.
Up there.
So that's what it is, guys. You've just been given a reprieve. You've been hit twice, but you shrugged it off. You're hurt, but you're not. Second shot, he starts to move back, that'll be a cut. But it's your attitude is like, I mean, your blood is up now.
I think it looks like Einstein and it looks like Mark Twain.
Yeah, a little Mark Twain.
Mark Twain. Mark Twain.